A fired Starbucks barista in Superior can go back to work and be compensated for lost wages. A judge ruled Starbucks unlawfully terminated shift supervisor Alendra Harris in November of last year. For supporting efforts to unionize, Starbucks must also give Harris a written apology.